officer.
I come here every day.
I come here.
This is my first time here, so.
What do you like about
the climbing thing where you have to go to side to side?
I sometimes get on the swing and twirl around, and then when I'm done twirling, I jump on it and then spin with no hands.
Oh, I like that spinny thing. And like this slide a lot, that slide. And those like rings over there.
I like those bars over there. And I like the monkey bars and I like that twisty thing.
We actually only live like a couple of miles from here, so it's a good way for us to get outside, walk, come out to the park, and we'll play for about an hour, and then we'll head back home. First thing that attracted us to the park was how eccentric it was, and like how you know, futuristic the design was. Yeah, so like, you know, we were like, oh, as soon as that opens in the spring, we're like, we want to get out there and start playing, and now it's her favorite park. So it's just a way to get kids to, you know, start like playing with each other, and you know, obviously you have a lot of different, you know, put different age groups out here, and they're all playing together and just socializing and playing. You know, she's still out there playing, and
that's great.
Yeah, and she doesn't care what I'm doing right now, so that's a good thing.
Hey, Anthony, too.
Yay! This is fun.